Chief Mwelo Nonkonyana has filed a court motion to interdict the Safa Elective Congress, which is set to take place on March 24. Nonkonyana, who has sought the resolution from the South Gauteng High Court, filed this on Tuesday because of the election irregularities that include the withdrawals of auditors KPMG and the Independent Electoral Commission. This would deem the Congress illegal in terms of Safa and Fifa electoral statutes. Nonkonyana also has a pending court matter against Safa pertaining to his unconstitutional removal from the association structures in 2013. As one of the leaders for change in South African football, I have taken a step to launch an urgent application in the South Gauteng High Court today, pending the finalization of my dispute at the same court and also in the light that we don't have auditors and we don't have an independent electoral commission, said Chief Nonkonyana. The entire process has been riddled with gross irregularities and manipulation by current Safa president, Dr. Danny Yordan and his lackeys, hence I want this entire process to start from begin, so we can all be part and parcel of electing a credible leadership that can take South African football to new and greater heights. Article by Stat Reporter. The comments posted do not reflect the views of kickoff.com. Users are reminded that no misuse of this comment facility will be tolerated. Any abusive, racist, inflammatory, defamatory, discriminatory comments or hate speech will be deleted in the user banned. If legally obliged, we will hand over your information under the Protection of Information Act. Please report abusive posts to editor@kickoff.com.